stuff. So today we are going to see about smart alarm, or it is called as burglar alarm, which is used as a part of security feature in our smart home. So it is an electronic device. So what is a burglar alarm? It is an electronic device which is going to emit noise when unauthorized entry is going to happen in a building or apartment, or you can even have this in your personal individual house also. It is one of the perfect measures for safety in residents and building. You know, nowadays the theft fear of being the house being burgled is very large. So this is going to be one type of a device which is going to ensure safety in your building. It is also including fire protection alarm, medical protection for senior persons who are in need of emergency condition. So it is not only a burglar alarm, but it is also going to do additional it is going to have additional facilities like fire protection and medical protection for senior persons. So what is the working principle of burglar alarm? It is one of the reliable machine to secure home or workplace. So burglar alarm works with sensor and motion detectors. So it is going to employ sensors, and only through sensors we are going to see if some unwanted things are going to happen or if unauthorized entry is going to happen. So we are going to have sensors which are going to serve the purpose. So it is installed in separate places so they can send emergency signal to control panel once they are detected. So they can install them at multiple places and you can control them from a single place. Okay, that is possible. That is a burglar alarm. And the diagram you see, so we have IR LEDs. You know what is the purpose of IR LED? That is used for detecting obstacles or human. And the IR LEDs are going to continuously emit and emit the signals. And you are having LED, green LED and red LED. And across the red LED, you are going to have this buzzer. And this buzzer is going to blow if there is going to be an unauthorized entry. And you have transistors and other equipment as a part of this project. And you have a 9-volt DC supply to power your equipment. The reduction of theft using burglar alarm, theft reduction is going to be good. Applications of burglar alarm, you know it is going to make your house secure and you are going to have only authorized entry. You can even add fingerprint, biometric, so that you can make the system even more in a good way. Okay, this is a simple example. So IR LED, you know, IR signals will detect the obstacles, and if there are no obstacles, that means no person is there. If there are going to be obstacles, means IR waves will detect the obstacle, and that is going to activate the circuit accordingly. Okay, so that is a simple application of this working of the burglar alarm. So it is one of the best security for families safety, best application for family safety. And this company is doing this burglar alarm for a longer period of time. So they have seen that in the crimes report in 2012, theft is going to occupy a large number of percentage. So they found that this is going to serve the purpose, theft, burglary and robbery. So this is dominating everything, right? So there is a need for the burglar alarm to be developed and integrated in every house so that you can prevent and you can live in a secure environment. So it is going to prevent you from theft. So it will see so the desired result you seek from burglar alarm is to cause a specific alarm output and response quickly when the sensors identify a valid condition. So whenever the sensors are going to detect an abnormal condition, it is going to inform it. It is going to inform you and it is going to ensure 100% security. So it is a very, this burglar alarm is going to be a very, very simple application. So it is a simple application which you can integrate with your house to ensure that you are theft free.